I don't know why he gave me this assignment, Annie. It's not what I do.
Well, my mother always told me that anything in life worth having would take sacrifice, patience, and be a lot of work. That's you.
That's not.
That I'm talking about.
Nah.
Yeah.
Well, you're lucky to have me. To be fair, I'm quite a catch. That's what my mom told me.
Are you going to behave yourself tomorrow?
No. No, I'm going to do my job. That's what I'm going to do. I can't, you know, and not do my job. The guy you work for is a complete...
I don't work for Drake. I work for my firm, and my firm works for him. And I'm sure that they defend many people that you don't deem worthy, but we don't want to repeat.
Repeat?
Of the Daily Globe incident.
Ow! Really? Incident?
Mm-hmm.
It's not an incident.
Baby, you were run out of New York. I don't want you run out of San Francisco.
No, I still have currency in New York. I was going places. I wasn't running. I was going places. In fact, I moved to San Francisco for you. Yeah. You are my home.
And that's about yourself, champ. Less talking, more kissing.
All right, let's just get the check.